for it.
Rory's got him. Yes. Oh, no way. Oh, you beauty.
So we might end up keeping this fish because I don't know if your camera's picking it up, but it's bleeding a bit. Well, we know I'm going as much as we wouldn't like to keep a trout this size, because there's not going to be a whole lot on him, he is a size fish. Measured him to 29 centimetres, and he's taken that hook. It's a long way down. Trebles all the way down there on a fish this size. He's bleeding a fair bit. So we're going to kill this guy, we're going to keep him, we're going to cook him up later this evening.
Rory just got fish on. Oh, shivers. I should have been filming over there. How's that? No way.
You're too close.
What? Oh, no way. Oh, he's off?
Look at that. Look at
the yo.
Second cast of that with two fish.
That's pretty sick. There he goes. We just caught that guy, had one more flick, and Rory just got on straight away.
Another fish. A little one, but another fish out of the back of the same pool.
Crazy. That is a pretty solid fish.
Come down to the local river again and had a bit of a session. It's been raining a bit, the river was a bit flooded, but we got three trout, got the fire lit. Anyway, we're gonna cook up this trout, have it for dinner, and then we'll walk out of here.
Yeah. Looking crisp. Now get this fish on the go, hey?
Got a bit of butter.
Sizzling.
Yummo, that actually smells good.
Actually raining hard.
Lemon spud is good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
I like
lemon spud. Nice.
Southern bush bros.
Oh, Joe! Bear down!
Lucky it's Stuart Clay.